Hi, this is Dr. Ben Finio with Science Buddies, and in this video, we'll show how you can add motion control to our DIY mini drone project. Several previous videos in this series, which you can find linked in the description below this one, show how you can program the drone's steering using buttons or joysticks. These controls are similar to what you would find on most video game controllers. However, most modern video game controllers also include motion control. This allows you to tilt or shake the controller to control action on screen. They do this using a device called an accelerometer. We won't go into all the technical detail of how an accelerometer works in this video, but if you'd like to learn more, we have a detailed explanation on the Science Buddies website. Many smartphones also include an accelerometer. For example, this helps your phone detect whether you are holding it in portrait or landscape orientation, and also allows motion control during games. In this project, you'll use an accelerometer that interfaces with the analog input pins on the Arduino. As you tilt the accelerometer, the Arduino calculates the pitch, or back and forth, and roll, or side-to-side, angles, and then uses this information to change the speed of the drone's motors to make it tilt in the same direction. A complete parts list, circuit diagram, and working example code are available on the Science Buddies website. Again, you can find all the links in the description below this video. For more drone science projects and thousands of other fun, hands-on science and engineering projects, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.